Hayden Kuo, Hayden Kuo Jr., born May 20, 1980, is a Filipino cosmetic doctor, entrepreneur, actor and model. Biography. At the age of 16, Kuo started his career in ramp modeling while pursuing a degree in medical technology. This stint brought him to places like New York City, Singapore, Korea and Japan. Following the footsteps of his father, Hayden Kuo, Sr., he earned his degree in medicine and surgery from the University of Santo Tomas. He completed his internship at the Makati Medical Center where he held the position of president of the medical interns. Kuo also completed his training in anti-aging medicine through the European Anti-Aging Medicine Society, Paris. In Manila, Kuo practiced specific cosmetic dermatology and surgery procedures under the organization of the Bello Medical Group, owned by Vicky Bello. In 2007, Kuo started appearing on Philippine national television as an actor. His career in show business was interrupted when it was reported that Kuo had tried to commit suicide in December 2008. In 2009, sex videos of himself with other local and foreign celebrities were distributed over the internet without his knowledge and consent. Shortly thereafter, Kuo was brought to a Senate hearing and was tried publicly on national television. This saga lasted for years and resulted to criminal and civil cases filed against Kuo by one of the involved parties, Filipina actress Katrina Halili. CNN tagged this controversy as the most controversial sex scandal in Asia. The Philippine Board of Medicine revoked Kuo's license to practice medicine and cited unethical behavior as the basis for his expulsion from the medical society. In December of the same year, Kuo tried to commit suicide for the second time. In 2011, Kuo launched his own eponymous brand of fragrances called Hayden. He was tapped as the endorser of the Filipino fashion brand Maldita MAN6, and also by the cosmetic giant Everbana, Incorporated. He also hosted the defunct Filipino showbiz-oriented talk show Paparazzi, which was aired on TV5. Kuo was also director of the skincare distribution brand Zio Skin Health in the Philippines. In 2013, Kuo met with Christian philosopher and apologist Ravi Zacharias in a serendipitous event hosted by some leaders of the Christ Commission Fellowship, CCF, in Manila and later became a devoted Christian. He is being mentored by Zacharias and by the CCF movement founder, Pastor Peter Tankai. In 2014, Kuo went to the Oxford Center for Christian Apologetics at the Oxford University to study Christian apologetics, where he met and was tutored by Christian sociologist and author Oscinus. Scientist, mathematician, and philosopher John Lennox. Theologian and author Alistair McGrath. And anti-Islam polemicist J. Smith, among others. While Kuo was studying in University of Oxford, the Professional Regulation Commission reinstated his medical license. The same year, all cases against Kuo were dismissed. Kuo and Halili reconciled thereafter. With respect to his conversion to Christianity, Kuo confirmed that he had been practicing faith-based abstinence. It has been reported that Vicky Bello and Hayden Kuo conceived their first child, Scarlett Snow Bello, via in vitro fertilization, IVF, who was born on March 3, 2015 through surrogacy with an American-Mexican female. Kuo resumed his medical practice in 2016 at the now-defunct Sexy Solutions Clinics. He owns and runs a real estate website called Zone Listing, Incorporated. He is also invested in various software companies that create apps such as Pocket Market and Palance. Currently, Kuo sits in the board of a non-profit organization called Right Start. He also leads the product and services development department of the Bello Medical Group,